Today at Meenuki's Kitchen, we will be cooking a simple, a delicious and a very yummy recipe. This is called baked beans on toast. You can have this as a breakfast recipe or even as an evening snack. For this, I'll be using one can of baked beans, one capsicum finely chopped, one onion roughly chopped, garlic 3 to 4 pods, which I have finely chopped, butter for cooking our baked beans, salt and pepper according to taste, and to add the little zing to our toast, we'll be adding some mozzarella cheese. So here our gas is ready. A preheated pan, I'll be adding 1 spoon of butter, because butter, when it comes in contact with the toast, is a very delicious combination. Let it melt properly. The butter has melted nicely. To this, I'm adding our chopped garlic. Saute it for about a minute. To the sautéed garlic and butter, I'll be adding my onion. This is optional. You can even use spring onion. As I didn't have spring onions, I'm using the regular onion. Again, we will cook this for about a minute. To the onion mixture now goes in our chopped capsicum. Capsicum gives that little crunchiness to our sandwiches. And now goes in our canned baked beans. Stir it all well. Let it cook for about a minute. To this, I will add some salt, not too much, as our beans already has the salt, and pepper. You can even add some oregano if you like the taste, and some chili flakes if you like the flavor of chili flakes. We will cook this for about a minute or two and then do our next process. For my sandwiches, I'll be using the jumbo bread. I have cut the sides, and our mixture is all ready, as you can see. So onto our toast goes our mixture. And then we will top it with some mozzarella cheese. You can even add some cheese slice if you are fond of the cheese slice flavor. So our very delicious and very yummy beans on toast is ready. I'm serving it with a hot cup of milk, one boiled egg, and some French fries. A complete meal which can be enjoyed as an early dinner or, like I said, a breakfast meal also. If you like my simple and delicious recipes, please like, please share, and please comment. And please subscribe to my channel, Meenuki. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.